Here we are, day 63, Project Zomboid, Survivor, role-playing session with our hero. Ah, the tobacco plant finally is harvestable. Now with tobacco, you don't have to trim it or anything, you just let it dry out. It, which could take up to a month, I think, or something like that. Good thing I got those extra fridges in the last episode. Oh yeah, forgot my shotgun again. Yeah, see, I got to level 2 trapping, so I had to read the next book. This Mustang has that lethal front guard on it, so I don't have to make one. As you can see, my weight was 66. It's pretty freaking low, but it's got two arrows going up. That means I'm gaining weight. Looking for that other snare trap I had. Maybe it got broken. I don't know what happened to it. And I found those traps at the one of the storage lockers or garages in the storage facility, so I didn't have to craft them. Now the bird traps I did craft, but in the earlier episode. And you know, you can see all this if you haven't yet in all my episodes. It's a big, one big playthrough story for you. Electronics. Level up some electronics. Holy moly, a box full of spears. What I'm doing here is I'm just looking at which games I can move or which ones I can. So, like, there's some games that aren't from vanilla gameplay, so I don't think you can move those, but some you can. And I assume the ones you can move, you can play if you have the mod. All right, here we are. We got our electronics up to level 3, so now I can move these washers around. And I'll show you how you can plumb them and use them after the water is off in the game. So when you plumb them, they're not going to work. But when you come back into the game later, they'll work. So don't freak out when you plumb the washers. And you're like, they're not working. Just leave them alone and quit the game and come back in and they'll work. Now that's, of course, if they haven't updated something that doesn't allow you anymore, but that's how it was at one point. I think it's still that way. I haven't seen any reason why it hasn't worked yet.